What's good, guys? It's your boy Kayla and
Nikayla.
And for this video, guys, we'll be reacting to Liza Koshy's reading mean comments video. And I'm sure she gets a lot of mean comments, but
haters.
It's okay.
Haters.
It's okay. You know? But let's get right into it.
Down there, I don't really get any mean ones. Wait. Yeah, no, I don't really get it. You know what? I'm craving some attention right now. What am I not? Let's go read some of these comments where people tell me I'm pretty, but for free. Here's the title slate. Not even a good YouTuber. Well, I guess I could go back to Vine. No, too soon. You're not funny, dumbass. Oh, thank God. I thought he was talking to me. Wow, someone sure is lonely and in need of people watching her. Holy crap, a genius commented on my video. She needs to go see a doctor of some sort real bad, and right now, she needs some serious help. Like, wow, you guys care so much about me. Liza, just so you know, girls are not funny. You need to be a guy in order for these things to be funny. Basic. Well, I must be hilarious because I actually have a huge gay AF. Why, yeah, I do like boys. I can't believe so many people watch those stupid videos. Aww. He said so many people watch my videos. Yeah.
And he watching it too.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Oh, she's so annoying, and I came here to see what the big deal about her was, but I'm disappointed in y'all. Oh my god, she thought it was a big deal. I would smash you so hard. Oh my god, he wants to kill me. She has a mental condition, undiagnosed. Oh my god, a doctor watches my videos. Your upper body jiggles more than your butt. You are the only person who believes I have boobs. Ugly. Oh, this guy thinks I'm funny and giggling. I have a boyfriend. Someone didn't get attention growing up. I did. I just got addicted to it. This woman is crazy.
But they coming on her channel. Coming.
Why is this past in
turn? Can't even spell.
They spell best with a P. Honestly, her videos keep getting better and better. Someone commented and said, more artistic. Thank you. Is she transgender? Nah, she's just black. I'm just a boy. Obnoxious entertainment. Oh, he thinks I'm entertainment. Great videos for our Secret Service people to use as a torture technique. You're welcome for helping the country. Hello, your personality is so big.
Big?
Are you calling me fat? Hey, Jim Carrey called. He said he wants his act back. That is the biggest compliment I've ever received. Thank you so much. Why did 5 million people watch this? Aw, he thinks more people should. Who the f is this? Hey, what up? It's your girl, Liza. Coming at you. Boo. Ah! You scared me. I thought Liza was hot before I clicked on this video. Ha ha, you thought I was hot? I am in this dryer, yes. Fringy AF. Oh, and phenomenal. Thank you. Women are not funny. Aw, this guy thinks I'm a hilarious little boy. This woman clearly does have a mental illness. Dude, all these doctors watching my videos are sick. Okay, kids, this is why you don't take drugs. Yeah, don't just take them. Ingest them. Someone has ADHD.
Why watch them if you're just gonna...
I watched a bee in a flower of sex earlier. How is this stupid bitch so famous? You said I'm famous. She has a bigger set than some men. Thank you. Calling me fat. Not enough puns. Do you have a punishment for me? I'm sorry. Anyone remember when Liza had good videos? No. But thank you for saying I had good videos. This is what is wrong with humanity. Who's humanity? Is she sick? I hate this hoe. Oh, use a shovel. It's better for bodies. What? So that is all I have for you guys today. But trust me, there's a lot more.
Oh, guys.
Haters.
Okay, guys, so as you can see, Liza has a lot of haters, but why watch her videos if you're just gonna hate? Doesn't really make sense.
You commenting on her page.
She's doing what she's doing, guys. Liza's doing big things. Shouts out to her. Original video will be in the description box down below. Make sure you like this video. Go like her video too. Show her some love because she's been getting a lot of hate lately. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. And we'll see you guys in our next video. Peace.